Hello friends, hope you all are doing well in life. Welcome back to my new video. Actually, I'm sharing an experience. Few days back when I was flying drone, few mynas and pigeons attacked my drone and drone had fallen almost 3 meters height, rebalanced itself and was waiting for my command again. Well, it might not be an attack, might be those lovely creatures try to come close to drone to become friends, who knows. But they were totally unaware that this is a machine and its propellers can cut their wings if they will come too close. After that incident, I immediately landed my aircraft without any further delay. Let's see the video. Now I am encouraging all drone pilots, please use propeller guards. At least those lovely innocent birds won't get killed, and by doing that you can save your drone also. Because drones work on propeller only. If any bird comes in between your propellers while flying, or by any means your propeller stops working, then your drone will fall only. It will stop working and it will crash. So please use propeller guards, save bird, save our planet, be happy, be safe and keep flying drone. Hello friends, welcome back again. Hope you all are doing well in life. Are yaar nahi.